The Jets continue their homestand here at the MTS Center. This game two of the five-game homestand. The New York Islanders, they currently sit third in the Metropolitan Division. This is game six of a seven-game road trip, although game seven is against the Rangers at Madison Square Garden.
For Nikolaj Ehlers, batted out of midair by John Tavares. Tavares trying to center it. Ricochets back for Bailey, back for Tavares. Stopped by Scheifele, and off his stick, and what a chance for Ryan Strome. Stafford, Perreault. Perreault swings it for Burmistrov. Offside shot, save made, Greiss. Myers to the front of the net, and Greiss will snare this out of midair and hang on to it. Shots 4-1 favoring the Winnipeg Jets, and there's a shot by Matthew Perreault from in tight. Tavares being watched by Scheifele, shot, rebound, oh! Michael Hutchinson, a couple of big saves. The second one off Travis Hamonic. 2-on-1, Scheifele and Wheeler, and a save by Greiss.
What a play by Tavares, just gets a step on Scheifele, throws it to the net, and Hamonic, a wide open net. Michael Hutchinson with a save of the night so far.
Lee stays on it, takes a bump. Good rush there by young Pulock. Jammed to the front of the net. Hutchinson is down. Came loose and Prince couldn't get a stick on it. DeHaan the shot, and that went wide.
Cizikas won the draw for the Islanders. They weren't able to get it out in the initial attempt, nor the second. Bufflin shot blocked in front. Big rebound and tipped into the net. The power play works for the Winnipeg Jets. Up 1-0 on the Islanders.
Yeah, that's a tremendous play in close by Perreault.
Bufflin's just going to throw it to the net, and then Perreault, as he gets it to Scheifele in front, Scheifele's able to grab that loose puck and put it in for his 16th. And Matthew Perreault finally gets his career high in assist, Dennis. That'll be his 26th of the year.
Sends it into the Jet zone. Hutchinson will come out. Snaps it around the glass. Kept in at the line by Thomas Hickey. For Matt Martin, and Martin whipped that shot wide. Rebound! Off the backboards to the side of the net. And Michael Hutchinson makes the save and hangs on, and we could get a little fireworks here. In for Lowry, and the puck bounced away from him. Or Lowry was in alone as he was in behind Letty and Boychuk. Armia, good move around Bailey! In from the line was Trouba. And Greiss makes the save. Watched by Enstrom to the short side. Save made by Hutchinson. Nielsen gets it for Lee and back for Nielsen. For Nick Letty. Quickly on him was Kopp. In for Oposo. Short side chance. And a good save by Michael Hutchinson. And he'll hang on.
It's just like a lot of the common new combinations here in the power play. Same thing, penalty kill.
Blake Wheeler trying to break in. Scheifele heads to the net. Redirect. Greiss to save. Oh, Thomas Greiss. Knocks the rebound with his right arm over top the net.
And Greiss with just a fantastic blocker save. The puck goes up, somehow doesn't drop in. As thought it might go up and over top. And it hits the top of Greiss's shoulder as he's looking to find that puck and knocks it over top of the net.
On Sunday, which is not exactly a road trip either.
Yeah, their road trips don't compare to Winnipeg.
Calvin DeHaan scores! Off the glove of Michael Hutchinson and in. And Calvin DeHaan gets his second of the year to tie this game up 1-1. He'll drop it for Myers. He'll pitch a backhander for Trouba. Slap shot blocked, rebound off the stick of Armia. To get it back to the line, Hamonic breaks it up. Hickey is on the loose puck. Out at center for Oposo. Cross ice pass, knocked down. Shane Prince scores! Shane Prince gets this one through Michael Hutchinson. Perreault, who established a new career high for assists. Centered, Myers scores! Tyler Myers on the setup by Burmistrov. And Myers, seventh of the year, has this game knotted up. After it, Perreault, DeHaan turned it over. Or rather, Hickey turned it over. It's Stafford trying to get it to the front of the net. Could not. Grabbed off by Burmistrov. Back for Stafford. Trying to pull away from Ryan Pulock. Stafford twisting and turning. Short side chance. And Thomas Greiss the save. Stafford has it again. Into the slot. And a shot by Perreault. And off the glove of Greiss. Stafford finds some room as he gets around Tavares. Stafford for Scheifele. Scheifele to the front of the net looking for Matthew Perreault. Perreault bats that in a midair. Hamina can't clear. Perreault is on it. Perreault trying to twist away from Tavares. Does. Perreault around for Blake Wheeler. Wheeler into the slot. Scheifele off the crossbar. Scores! That was in. Mark Scheifele with his second of the night. And with 2:03 to go, the Jets have a 3-2 lead. Kyle Apostol centers, side of the net, steered away and grabbed off by Stafford. Stafford double teamed, sends it to Wheeler and Scheifele, and Scheifele will jam it out. Back in for Ryan Strome. He'll drop, slap shot, score! Nick Leddy from the line, tipped in front of the net. Lee was there, and the Islanders have drawn even at 3. Ehlers with Stafford, possible 2-on-1. Ehlers cross ice. Ehlers tried to get Stafford, and it was blocked by Okoso. Back for Hickey, and Ehlers hustling back to make it a 2-on-2. Franz Nielsen, the shot, rebound, score! Kyle Okoso, and Nikolai Ehlers is hurt.
That shot hit him in the face and went right to the stick of Okoso.
So the Islanders win the game 4-3 in overtime on the goal by Kyle Okoso, and Nikolai Ehlers will need some attention.
This is what you call a bad bounce, Franz Nielsen. Wow.